push off the wall now.
Push off the wall.
You set like one of my guys on.
Yo, this thing gonna work.
Gonna document your anger issues.
I don't have anger issues. I'm angry that there's a parking spot right there and they could have clearly just parked. Instead of parking, they just sat.
Oh, they're not even in the car.
Not in the car, that's my point. There's a parking spot right there.
Good afternoon, YouTube.
Oh, now you're gonna try to play innocent and calm and nice?
How y'all doing?
Oh, God.
It is Labor Day weekend.
Feel me now, Lord.
We're heading to Jason's family reunion at, what is it, the Chamonix Shore
Picnic
Park. That's where we're headed to right now. It's a little on the cooler side, but we're still gonna go. Because they have like a pool. What else did they have here?
Pool, they got arcade, they got, like, there's a whole bunch of stuff for them to do. It's also right there by the Chamonix Creek Falls. So, if I ever need to sneak away and go fishing, I can clearly do that as well. So, I feel like it gives us access to everything at the same time, which is pretty cool.
I don't think he's gonna sneak away. You wanna know why? Because the last year when we went, and what happened there last year,
he's
not gonna let them.
Yeah, probably won't work. They're gonna come with me if I decide to sneak away, so. Yeah. Last year, unfortunately, a young man, our little boy, lost his life, actually.
He was three.
He was 3 years old. So that, it still plays on my mind.
It was tough to watch it. Like, we literally had just got there, and the paramedics were there. And at first, we didn't know what was going on. It looked like he was alive. But once I saw them, like, pick up his body and they threw him over his shoulder,
yeah.
I was like, oh, this is not looking too good. So they had to shut down the pool and everything like that. And, you know, everybody was a little shooken up from it. Even though we didn't know the little boy, it was just not a good thing to witness.
Yeah, to see such a young child, you know, lose his life, you know, because one of the big things that I saw, as she just said, I saw them take a young boy, and I saw the paramedic grab him, and the boy was lifeless,
mm-hmm.
And I saw the paramedic, you know, run to the vehicle, and they were trying to do everything,
mm-hmm.
And I think to myself, like, I have two young boys, so I couldn't imagine what was going on,
mm-hmm.
You know, in the minds of the parents and things like that. Like, I don't fully know how it happened, unfortunately,
yeah.
But, you know, things like that are unfortunate, and, you know, that was tough. That was really tough. I couldn't sleep for a while after that. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. Just couldn't sleep, so. But we're not gonna totally
dwell on that.
You know what I mean? This is a new year. You know, we're gonna go ahead. This is a family reunion. And we're gonna go here. We're gonna have some fun. They have I think they have some of the best food ever in the history of life. You
buffet
know?
Style.
The food is buffet style.
I'll show you later.
It is.
Road rage.
I just wanted to make sure she understood what she did was very aggressive, and that's aggressive driving, therefore I'm gonna hold down the horn. I hate my horn. You guys know I hate my horn from my, I did a fishing video in New York where somebody just held down the horn. I hate the horn.
Oh, good old New York horn blowing. It's one thing that's so weird out here. They use the horn so much, like, I hate the horn on my car.
But she drove so aggressively, I didn't really like that much. So I just held on the horn. I'm sorry, guys.
So, yeah. So, I don't even know what to say after that. Get it. We here. Uh-huh. Wait. Oh, there's a sign up there that I can take a picture of. They got their swimming stuff on, but I ain't get in the water.
Hey, Auntie,
it's not
you
hot
here?
Enough.
All right, we walking up now. Okay.
All right. Step to the right.
Yeah, she here.
Hey, hey.
Hi guys, I have control of the camera now. And I have control of the camera because I don't know what just happened just now. But she hears R. Kelly and she is dancing and she's doing everything. Look at her, look, look, here. Let me zoom in, hold on.
That's not a lot of car, they must be all parked up.
Hold on, let me get my, I gotta get my camera out of the car, babe. Here, hold this. I gotta get my camera out of the car, bro.
Oh, I ain't taking nothing now, right now. Get it. All right, so here, this is where we at right here. What? This where we bees. The Chamonix Shore Picnic Park. And it's like, I guess you rent like different tents or sections and people have like family reunions, but it's not like open to the public, so to speak. Like you have to have like an event going on to book the tent. So we're gonna take you inside, show you what they got going on up in here.
Right, you. So we walking back up here to get another plate.
Oh, I ain't show y'all the food, wait.
We about to go ahead and get the food.
God.
I didn't say anything.
No, I'm saying look at God because they were playing the remix.
Yeah.
Because you know YouTube, they found a video of ours from last year, September.
Yeah.
I was like,
copyright claim from last year.
It's like a year ago. Oh, I forgot they got snow cones.
I'm gonna get another one. So what are you getting now?
I'm gonna get a hot dog.
Okay.
Watermelon.
You get a hot, okay, you so random. Look, he's crushing ice for him.
Oh, is it? Oh, they have popcorn. I gotta get a plate. But, are you getting some?
No, I'm just here to support you. And you're eating. Due to the fact that there's a wedding. Hey, you want to be, look, Tasha, you know I'll put you on this camera, girl.
I'm good. That's what this hair for.
Sometimes you got to be your cousin.
That was quick, yo.
I was high trailing them the whole time.
It's my cousin It right here. What's up, cousin It?
What's up?
you missed it. What they serving over there?
I think that's what they cooked.
Oh, okay. I'm like, B. But you gonna get some of this.
I like this.
You gonna get some of that potato salad?
No. That's like cover, like.
Wait. It's so wet. Get some of this potato salad. You get some of this potato salad. It looks so wet.
It looks
You gonna get some of this potato salad? Tasha, you gonna get some of this potato salad? No? Okay, cool.
Some cheese.
Alright, wait, hold up. Yeah, that look wet. Alright, I'm done.
That's disgusting.
Man, you drop. Oh, what?
I know.
What? What?
Okay.
What? What'd you want in your cup?
Some Crush.
You want me? All right. Rick Ross, Crush.
Oh.
I'm tired.
Oh.
This
sand
feels amazing.
All right, you ready?
And I am down with you.
Yeah. Come on.
La, 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 la.
Come on, come on, come on.
We need that fan.
No, we don't. Gotta sit in the middle. Yeah, that's not gonna work.
All right, go ahead and step up. All right, yeah, watch your step.
I'm just gonna. All right. Step.
So, you're gonna have to get in the middle, okay?
Tristan, you get in the middle or we can just cancel this whole trip, sir. Thank you.
I'm actually gonna push it back a little bit for you guys because it was a little unrest off far up. I pulled it at first. All right, go ahead.
Are we good?
Yep. What do you mean? It looks so sad. You get to control the boat. They have to do all the work. Why you get to steer which way they go? Like I was saying, yeah, they have to paddle.
Say you want to go left.
That's up to you. You are the captain of the boat.
Yeah, you're driving the boat.
They have to do all the work. They have to. There's really why the boat moves, but you get to say which way it goes.
Yeah, you get to control the boat.
You get the easiest and the most fun job. Yeah.
They always complaining. We might not make it, guys. All right, yo, Tristan. All right, so, look. All right, Josh, get your pedal on, bro.
I thought I get to control.
Come on, controller, turn this way, to the right, sir. We're gonna go over there and get Poppy, come on. All right. All right, you ready? Look, they over there. Go that way. Tristan, can we go straight? Come on, we're gonna go catch them. Josh, paddle, come on. Get this workout on, boy. Let's go. Go straight. Let's go. Yo, go this way.
Turtle.
We'll get this exercise. Come on, Tristan, you gotta keep it straight, man. Tristan, if we crash into somebody, you got insurance? Do you have insurance? My dad out there. What? I don't need to lose no weight. Paddle boy. Y'all good? Tristan about to make us crash into y'all.
No, I'm not.
Yo, he the worst driver ever.
No,
man, my blood
ain't
working, man.
Get out
of my way,
Christian. Christian.
Woo!
We out.
Bumper,
we out on
them.
Yeah.
We can catch fish.
Yeah, like all in this area right here. You probably catch a lot of fish right there. But that's what happens when you're addicted to fishing and you just keep going. Like, there's your mom right there. Oh, they coming! Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Go, Josh, paddle! Drive, boy! Drive! Drive! Dun, 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 dun. Ah, my legs!
Help!
We're not gonna beat them! Woo, these legs! Woo! Alright, we turn.
Mom, that was fun. I got to steer.
My legs hurt.
Mom.
Swim, let's go. Swim, come on, swim. Let's go. There you go. Thank you, sir.
You know, Josh, he'll keep going. You did a good job.
Where were you at 5 a.m.?
Partner on this side, one partner on this side. Give me a straight line going this way, guys. Keep moving back. Alright guys, rules are real simple. We're gonna pass the blues on this side. Hold them, don't toss them yet. When we start, you're gonna toss. You're gonna catch it, hold the blues. Do not toss right back. You're gonna wait for the other side. Take a step back. That's how we're gonna spread our field out. Alright? Side, take one step back. You're right here. Everybody on this left side should be lined up with this stick here. Move back.
Oh, you got it, Tristan? Oh, y'all just relaxing, looking cute. That's what y'all doing. Okay. Oh, all right. All right, so How does this work? Okay, he'll sit in the middle. Oh, the smallest one. Okay. Okay, now what do you?
You're gonna sit right next to him, okay?
Paddleboard and rowboat. They got me out here now. He got his, he has his fingers in his mouth. He need a pacifier.
Yeah.
Oh. He's driving. Fishing, and little do they know is that the park closes in like 40 minutes, and they're out fishing, and we're at a family reunion.
Wait. After we threw under the trees, we were going to fish all day.
Ooh.
Use them, Buffalo.
Check him out.
He changed. Go ahead, Josh. Find the spot, man, and get it. That boy is going. Come on, there you go. Hold on. You can do this. Find one on the other side. Other side. Find on the other side. There you go.
Good job.
Go up on that side. Yeah. You got this.
He is focused. You hear me?
You got this. Go ahead, man. You got it. Stretch for it. There he goes. Oh, man. You did it. There you go. Look at that. Oh, you a mountain climber. You a mountain climber, man. Oh, boy. Don't tell me you're going to have a chair that one. A little bit more. Hit that button up there. Go up again and hit that button. Go to the top and hit that button, man. Right there in front of you. Go ahead, you can make it. Leg up on the other side. Put that leg up on this side. That's right, on the green. You got it. There you go.
Oh.
Come on, man. One more step. Up on the other one. Up on the other green. Push. You good? You ready to come down? Okay. Good work.
Good job.
Look on both sides. You're the place to put your feet on both sides. There you go. Look on both sides. Push it up. Oh, pull with the arms and push with the leg. Reach it. You're doing good. You're doing good. You're doing real good. Go for it, Christian. You're doing real good. That's right. Look on both sides. Pay attention to both sides.
Almost fell.
Come on, you work it out. Work it out. Pull with them arms. Use them arms to pull you up. Come on, use the arms. You good? You had it? You done? You done? He's done.
That was good.
That was good. That was real good.
Good job.
That's right. That's right.
Good job.
Hey, number one. Josh.
America, look at this. You number one? Oh, okay.
Can she wear them and just walk across the water? Yes, no?
Hey, what about Omega?
Why not? It's your cousin, man. She only wants a bar, woman. Yeah, you can put her shoes on.
Joshua.
You can't give a fair trade.
Why are you not going to share? Why aren't you going to share?
That used to be rude, dog. I don't know what's going on, man.
Why don't you talk? So you don't want to help let your cousin go up the rock climb?
Yeah.
She needs sneakers to do so.
Right, right here. Stand right here. One, two, four, go through here.
You good? Come on, that's what I'm talking about. That's my grand, man. Be good.
Come on, babe. What you working with? What's this?
Right. Give me your right. When I say right, you better know.
Right foot, right hand. Left hand, left foot. You gotta listen to what
I'm saying so I can guide you to the top. Freeze. Oh, he went on the other side and stuff. Wait a minute. Your son just did better than that.
Ooh.
Wow. We ain't gonna put that on a vlog, are we?
Ooh, come on.
Can you reach the button? It don't work.
Wow. That's as high as you can go. Hey, let's go.
Going down. Hey, look, you got to push off the wall now.
Push off the wall.
You set like one of my guys.
Yo, this thing gonna work.
Yeah. There you go.
Oh, the first thing to do, I was like, wait, I'm going.
Yes!
I was like, wait a minute.
You want to be in front of him, right? No,
you
won't.
Where are you going?
Thank you.
We're going to go first.
So it's done.
Oh!
Okay. And this little kid climbed all the way to the top, I'm telling you right now.
Where else? I couldn't go no higher.
Wait a minute. No, the way you look confused. What is hitting me?
Right there in that section, this is the opening of nothingness.
Okay,
right,
that's what I'm trying to explain to you. The son found all that.
Just saying. Told you. So when you